It was rumored that Yujiro, the gardener assigned to John Blackthorne's house, was put to death for a crime. The offense in question involved taking the pheasant, a gift from Lord Toranaga to Blackthorne, down from its original location on the wall due to an offensive stench. This is because Blackthorne made the joke that anyone who touched the pheasant was dead, which made the gardener's actions illegal and subject to the death penalty. Blackthorne was shocked to learn what had happened and was furious with Yusami Fuji for what he had said. It's unclear, though, if the gardener is indeed dead. Toranaga cautioned his spy Miraji earlier in the episode to exercise additional caution now that Yabushige was hunting for the mole. Miraji intended to give himself up, but Toranaga refused, saying they should find another spy for Yabushige to find instead. Miraji stated that the gardener, who had already been slain, was the spy at the conclusion of Shōgun Episode 5. Given that Yujiru's body was never revealed, it's possible that he was moved and utilized to hide Toranaga's true spy.